been absolutely terrific, and I am totally blown away, as are just about everybody, every adult in the room, totally blown away with how far they've come in 3 nights. I want to thank you for lending to us for this week. I also want to say a big thank you to the members of Christ Church who are here and serve as part of the staff, and an equally big thank you to the members of Guitar League of Central Massachusetts who come here once a month on the third Tuesday of the month, and they have their monthly meeting. They meet in our worship space and then spread out through the building where they break into breakout rooms. And Paul Murphy's, raise your hand. Paul Murphy runs. And he had this idea that it would be fun to give something back to Christ Church. And so he had this idea that maybe they could come and teach children how to play guitar during music camp. And so they aren't all here tonight, but we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them here. 2 of them would be here tonight. So we had 9 members out of what? Roughly 60, 70, 50, 9 out of 53. So about a quarter of Guitar League has been here this week teaching your children. It's been terrific because it's been one-on-one and we've seen a lot of progress. This is a fun night, and so I want you to have fun. We are videotaping this. You will be able to find it on Facebook or on the Christchurch Fitchburg website. But you are welcome to take pictures of your children. And if you want to move around because the projector is in your way or I'm in your way or whatever, feel free to. The one thing that I would just ask is if you can stay somewhat on the periphery, because then other people who might be shooting pictures can get a picture of their own child. So, without further ado, our first song, as it says on your program, oh, I forgot to say, your program got tweaked between the time I printed it, which was about 1 o'clock, and 7:30. So the order would be slightly different, and I'll tell you where to find it. The first song is Hosanna. And that will involve all of our campers singing and playing together. So without further ado, Robert, take it away. Okay. God's crops. And so, my cattle and Chris King are going to get all the crops out. Those of you in verse 1 right here, verse 2, verse 3 on the far side of the temple. And then,
okay, you ready? Looks like it. Take it away.
Thank you. is what's actually the second song on the first side called Awesome God. And one of the things that the campers learned this year, as they were learning Awesome God, was a little bit about rhythm. And Robert was helping them as they learned the words to learn how rhythms in popular songs, both in the church and outside of the church, can often sound and feel the same. So you'll see what I mean when we get to the second time through. So, Robert, get it.